I wanted to share with you some information on potassium. If you're an athlete, I highly recommend you start adding more potassium to your diet. And here's why. You have something in your body called the sodium-potassium pump, okay, in all the cells. And this pump maintains the electrical gradient of the cell, keeping potassium in the cell and sodium outside the cell. Basically, that means it helps form the voltage of the cell because your cells are mini batteries. And the purpose of the cell being a battery is to activate nerves in muscles. And when we're talking about athletics, we're talking about activating the nervous system and the muscular system. So if you're deficient in potassium, you're gonna get a little bit weaker. Your muscles are not gonna relax and contract like they should. You're not gonna necessarily have the endurance that you should. And a lot of focus in sports has been on sodium and hydration, which is very, very important. But what about potassium? We need more than double the potassium as we do sodium. So I want you to try this experiment. Add more greens and or potassium foods to your diet for a couple days. And just observe how much better your workouts are in strength, endurance, and your muscular tone. Then for a couple days, restrict yourself of potassium, work out, and notice what happens to your strength, your endurance, and your muscular tone. And then you really know for sure. And so there's two factors here. We have the factor of getting enough potassium in the diet, and then we also have avoiding certain things that deplete you of potassium, like refined carbs and sugar. And also, when someone goes on a ketogenic diet, they start doing low carbs. They get rid of a lot of glycogen, that's stored glucose. And potassium is also needed in the storage of glucose. And so when you get rid of this extra stored glucose as glycogen, you also get rid of potassium. So you're going to end up being potassium deficient. And so this is another reason why potassium is very, very important, especially if you do keto. So we have the factor of sugars and refined carbs depleting potassium. We have the factor of potassium helping you store glucose. And then we get rid of the excess glycogen. We do keto, and you're now running on fat. You need more potassium. So whether you're doing more carbs or less carbs, potassium is a very, very important factor, especially if you are exercising. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.